Welcome back to another video. I am Rio, and today I have a few shirts that I've just recently picked up from Ralph Lauren. So I was doing some spring shopping a couple weeks ago, and I landed on the Ralph Lauren website and saw that they actually had a sale. It was a friends and family, or just a friends discount, whatever the case was. It was a discount for, I believe, 20% off. So I picked up a few shirts that I'd be wearing this spring and summer and just moving forward. I have quite a few items that I want to show you guys later. And I plan on doing just a big spring haul, but I'm in the process of moving currently. And through this time, it's probably gonna take me a while to get videos out until I get situated. So I wanted to just film something so I can get some content up for you guys on the channel. So I figured I'll just go over these particular items, and then I'll do the rest at a later date. All of them are long sleeve shirts. In the B-roll outfits, the pants were chinos from ASOS. Three of the shirts I wore navy, one of the shirts I wore at black, and the white sneakers are from New Republic. They're just low top white lace ups. I will do my best to link everything down below. So if you see something in here, as far as the full body outfits, if it's still available, I will link it down below. So check out the description box. But first up, as you see, I have a chambray. All of these shirts, by the way, are in a size medium. They're all classic fit. And if you know Ralph Lauren, they do a classic and a slim. Their classic are a little more of a wider cut, as you would imagine. Their slim, of course, were cut closer to the body. And their classic always, not always, but usually sized down, especially in these button-up shirts, mainly because I don't want something that's too big and flowy, like I would probably with a t-shirt or flannel. These are meant to be more of like a dress up or dress down, and not more so in a street fashion way, if that makes sense. The first one is a light blue chambray button down collar, and all have a center pleat as well at the back. One of the reasons why I prefer longer sleeves during this time of year opposed to a shorter sleeve is mainly because I feel like they have more versatility and also look better, and that's just my personal opinion. Of course, a lot of you may prefer to wear short sleeves. I am the opposite. I prefer just to roll up the sleeves and give it that added flair. They also look great tucked in. I didn't opt to do that with the outfits that I put together with these, since a lot of my clothes are in boxes. Rather, all of my clothes are in boxes at this very moment. These are the only things that I left out just to film for you guys. So I just kept out those two pair of pants and those white sneakers just to show you. But anyway, that does it for this chambray. Let's move on. The second one is another chambray in a dark blue. On their website, this one is just classified as a denim shirt. Practically the same thing as the previous one. Button-down collar. Both of them have the classic brownish logo on the front. Center back pleat. Again, another long sleeve. Nothing different than the first one, just the color just changed. So we went from the light blue to the dark blue. And that does it for this one, so we're just gonna move on. The third shirt, as you see, is gonna be white. With these lights, it's kind of washing out a little bit, so let me kind of bring this down some. I'm gonna get darker, but that's all right. Now you can see the shirt. Now this one will be much different than the previous two. It's still the long sleeve. So we got the long sleeve, the navy blue logo, button down collar, and of course it's in white. This one is going to be their featherweight mesh. So extremely light in this material, and the mesh is the same exact material that you would get in a polo, a classic polo from Ralph Lauren. And I thought this was, at first I was kind of like, I don't know, but I thought I would just give it a shot since they were on sale. The body is cut just like the previous two. However, the sleeves are cut extremely slim, and I wasn't aware of that when I bought it. However, it doesn't look bad. It looks more of like a muscle fit, which is kind of strange because the sleeves look muscle fit, the body looks kind of relaxed, but it doesn't look bad. I'm not the type of person that really likes to wear shirts extremely cut close to my body and wear that muscle fit. Not to say that my physique couldn't do it. I'm not super ripped, I'm not super buff, but I'm just slim and athletic enough to make it work. I'm just not a fan of it. However, this is gonna be like your ideal spring and summer material. Extremely lightweight, again with the center back pleat. One thing I like about just the white is just the versatility of it. Let me get this back a little brighter, get them too dark. One thing I like about the white is just the versatility of it. Like the previous two being the denims, those can work with a lot of different things as well as far as outfit choices. As you see, I wore navy with all three of these. Although with the first two, denim on denim, But you know, those could work, but something like a khaki color, light blue, dark blue, just things like that. Olive pants, just so many different things you can do with it. Of course, with white, you could do much more. All right, and the last one, we have black. This one has a gray logo, button down collar, everything is still the same, black. The material that this one is, I wanna say it's like a cotton blend, maybe. Let's see what the material is. This one is 100% cotton. It also feels like it may be a bit thicker than the previous three. We still have our back pleat. Aside from that, that's pretty much about it. I wore these with black chinos and the B-roll you see there also works great with denim. I probably wouldn't do light because it doesn't give you that well of the best balance from the piece. Although you could, I think a dark denim will look great as well. And those are just ways that you can dress it down. But anyway, that does it for that one. This is pretty quick things to talk about since, you know, they're all the same, just different colors rather. Well, anyway, that does it for this video. It was a quick one, which I kind of needed to do just to keep things simple for myself. Hope you guys did enjoy it nonetheless. Again, sometime in the next few weeks, I will be doing a spring haul. And because I'm in the process of moving and trying to get settled in, I probably won't be uploading maybe for a week and a half to 2 weeks, just so I can get settled in. But then I will have content for you guys. Also, sometime in the next month, some of you may remember this big project that I was working on. Like I told you in the past, it's been done. I've been waiting for things to kind of settle down, me to get settled in, weather to get back right. So in the next month, I'm going to release that so you'll know exactly what I've been doing. And it has been top secret, so you'll know soon enough. Aside from that, drop a comment down below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Make sure you hit this video with a like. Lots of newer content on the way, so if you're not subscribed, make sure you do so. And I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. Peace.